Evening, everyone. A jury will now deliberate and has done reached a verdict in the case of a Lima man accused of robbing the Union Bank back in 2022.
38-year-old Brandon Allen Sr. is facing prison time on a charge of aggravated robbery with firearm and repeat violent offender specifications. Police say on March 8th of 2022, the defendant robbed Union Bank after handing the teller a message on the back of a blank check linked to his account demanding money or else he would shoot. Police linked Allen to the crime after running his account and routing number on the check used to demand money. Day three of the proceedings saw the state go over evidence of a vehicle allegedly used by Allen to scope out the bank, as well as linking security cameras to trace his means of escape. The prosecution says Allen had everything planned out for the robbery beforehand.
You put your dreads up and tie them up on your head however you can. Put a little cap on them so you make sure that none of them fall out of the hat. Put a real big hat on to cover that up. Take a mask, cover your face. Make sure you know the route you're going to drive. You plan it out. You do it. And what do you do after you're done robbing the bank? You hide the evidence. You get rid of the stuff. He tried to plan. He thought he was smart, but he wasn't. He wasn't that smart.
The defense pointed to how no one was able to give an accurate description of the robber, nor was anyone able to identify the person operating the vehicle used to escape, telling the jury none of it points to his client.
We follow a car, and we follow a car around to different locations in and around where the bank is, where Mr. Allen lives, without identifying a driver, male or female, without seeing it's in or out of that car.
We've learned the jury has returned a verdict, and we have a crew at the courthouse. We'll have more on this story at Your News Now at 10 and 11.